there, Sully here, with Titania Fantasia. So, I'm sorry about last week. The one before, I did not upload in Let's Play. But, here I am, back with this. The game I found. Well, it's not telling you. But whatever. Today, I'm saying nothing. I should go find Germany and Japan. I think they said that at the end. Also, by the way, if I end up pausing a lot, I'm like really sorry. That kind of distracting bit. What the heck? She goes to the right, she goes hold it up and end. Okay. Love this game. Love this item shop. I forgot to buy some potions. I really just potatoes at first. Wait, what did I say at the end? Wait, hello? Here we go, down here, see the restaurant! Is this the inn? Hello? Germany! Japan! Japan, Germany! Konnichiwa, Terika. You're finally here.
Sorry, I'm late, sir.
It's fine, events not late.
What are we going to do today?
We will be heading north to Ransom Dungeon. It's not that far from this area.
Well, I'm a bit scared, but I'll do my best.
We should stop up on items before we go. That sounds like the best thing to do. The grocery shop should be west. We're starting now.
Okay! Hello there!
I need to rest. Then go rest. Never really played this game. Wait, where did they say west of here? Yeah, hello.
Hey, it's a sunset. If you go north from here, you can find a weapon shop.
Okay. Tina!
So this is where the item shop is. There.
Oh god, I have to do Tina's voice.
I have items that pay a lower price than this item shop. As much as you need.
Seems like Tina's on his second essential.
Can you get some potion?
Yeah, I'm on it. I cannot do any Asian accent. I'm sorry if I'm offending anyone Asian out there. Hurry up. Got him.
Hello!
I lowered the price of the blah 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 blah.
I'll buy some potions, like 3.
I have 850 left, so I'll just buy 2 of that. I need 3. That'll do. Vodka.
I'm gonna just get 1 apple, 1 vodka, 1 bread,
and that's it. I can't get any tea.
When do I have a 3 and I have 3?
I'll just get another answer.
I have no money now. Yay. Hello.
Hello. Idiot. What do I do now? What do other items like needed?
What now?
Don't delay, then have to install my money. I mean, what do you need? Like, I literally can't buy anything.
And I can see. So, fairy, adventurer, kiku, priest, woodwick, blacksmith.
Alright, I just wrote that. Oh, whatever. It doesn't even matter anymore.
What do I do now? Do I, like, go here?
I think I go to the thingy. Dungeon thingy. Dungeon thingy. Ah, I want to go to the stronger levels.
Once I get stronger, I'll kick dragon butt. Ha-ha-ham!
America's on.
Oh, hey, dude.
Oh, Japan. You heard that. I was totally not talking to myself. Italy and Germany too. Heh. Putting that aside, would you like to join us? I would like to, but I have plans anyway. Oh, I see. Well, that's what I maybe some other stuff. Right now. Limestone dungeon to that side. Wow! Sorry, that came out a bit too happy. This place is huge. Indeed. Where do I go to now? I hid behind a tree. This is so hard to control for me. I haven't been playing these for a while. Welcome to Limestone Dungeon. Alright, let's go. Everything seems excited. Red head! The threat, we must be careful. There's a bat. Oh, damn it! I forgot to shift speeds up. I'll try my best. There's a bad thingy. There's a bad thingy. It's a battle thingy. Oh, this fight. Not the fight. How it's arranged. Great meals. What the heck is it called again? Damn it. Imaginary nightmare, yeah. Reminds me of that. I wish it could play it sometime. But like, they removed it for some reason. I don't really know why. But like, I really wanted to play it. It seemed awesome. I think the reason was like, cause it was like hit only or something. This was a close. That was unexpected. Let's continue since that is over. Like, this Imaginary Nightmare, I had watched Let's Plays of it. And, I don't know. I don't really see it that much like Tata Omi. I mean, I know there were... Damn, it's both. I know there were like monsters and stuff. Maybe like the art. I think I can't spoil this because... It isn't there anymore. Like, I think it's probably the part where, like, everyone dies at the end. Not everyone dies. Like, I think it was that it's like Holy Rome, Bolt Prussia die in the game. I don't know anything about the owner, by the way. I'm just talking about the Imaginary Knight, from what I know. I never played Tata Omi. Like, and then it depends on the fight. Hello, Batty. Like, for example, if TBK and Marathon die, for example, they die at the end, you won't even find them there. Like, oh my god, I think that's the thing. It's like Tata Omi, like, people die. God! Where do I go? Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, freezing! I don't want it lag. I'm gonna attack. I'm too lazy to get the attack. Rude! There's so many games that I really want to try, like... Seeing the best plays, they seem awesome. But then again, I really do not have much time. Also, I plan on doing other things. I really want to do a Let's Play of Undertale sometime. Like, I'm not even realizing I'm getting stuff. Like, I'm getting blueberries. Hello. Goodbye. Nope. Oh man. Also, the thing that I really don't like is I don't know if you remember, like, Wildling Runs Away. Yeah, that hasn't been updated in a long, long time. I don't think it will ever be updated. I don't know. Maybe it will unexpectedly be updated all of a sudden. But yeah, I really want to upload Duelist Way of Blood of the Rose. Like, I tried filming it last time, I had to update and stuff, but for some reason, my screen recorder did not want to work with me, so I ended up not doing Blood of the Rose. And then I found this game and I was like, maybe it will take less time since I'm like busy and I have played Blood of the Rose before. It's not a short game, it's pretty confusing for me. I got pretty confused in it. Damn it. Like maybe some future games would include Trintaya, like I really must play it. If there's an up one, there will be an update. I probably won't even have filmed it by then, because I'm like that type person. I'll probably wait for the update. But yeah, let's see. It all depends on what I do. Cause like, also have to start doing more research and stuff. Back it away from me. No, go away, go away. No, nobody likes you. And I'm really tired of fighting this. I'm just gonna skip. Oh, really? Me. I didn't get off. Alright, start my turn. I'm so sorry. Thank you. Where do I have to go? I don't care. Really? No. I don't like you. Okay. Who made this game? Why is there so many things to kill? I'm sad. To go anymore. I'm death lost. What the heck is the fuck with this? Kill everything. Is that how this goes? Did I come down here? No, I'm escaping. Can I talk to you guys? Talk to you again? Thank you. I don't know what to do anymore. I'm just wasting gold. Did I already get here? Oh, crap, I'm not gonna fight you. Oh, come on. The whole video is fighting. Just literally fighting. But yeah, two and stuff. Somewhere, but I'm somewhere. Oh god, fight. Okay then. What the heck? Oh, right at the front of this thing. We all spawn. Oh, finally. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Okay. Will I be able to defeat it? The boss is ahead!
So that's that. Get ready.
Yeah, I'm ready. Wait.
Am I ready?
No, there's no way. Okay, go. Hi. Okay, time to talk. Okay. Control your best diet. You tackle. You raise it. No. Yeah. It's dead. That was easy. We did it!
Official did. Well done. Shall we head back now?
I like my typical beard, but what?
Just.
Yay! Now what?
Hey, America! Finally! What, did you wait long?
Kinda, but it's alright!
You should be able to be patient, but I'm not.
So I may not be one.
Hey, you guys are back? Yes, we just created our first dungeon together. It was fun.
I'm glad that we all had fun, but it was scary too.
That's cool! Well, Iggy and I were going to head to the Crystal Mine dungeon. That's right. We do like to come with it. I don't mind, but I don't know about joining us and going to the gun.
It sounds fun, isn't it? I mean,
sure, I don't know what else to do anyway. Then it's settled. After this quest, I have to do is just have to get a rare water orb in the crystal mine.
According to the deep inside the mine, Vinny would be safe, but he heard about the number of thieves increasing.
That sounds like quite wrong, search, don't you think?
But it seems like you've got to explore a ton.
I'm here for some adventure and action.
Oh yeah, and he said he told the creature to watch over it and protect, so we should be careful.
Now that America's explained everything, talk to me when you're ready.
Well, I'm gonna save and end here. I'll see you next time with more Hentai Fantasia.